In that, this is a Mentos competition. You have to keep the Coke there, and one by one, we take shots. Go.
Oh, how did you do that?
I don't know. Guys, go get your new suspicious outwear buddies.
Ilya's orange juice. You may have some, but please don't drink all of it. I need for tomorrow.
I'm gonna put it in here for now.
Yo, this shit was fucking delicious.
Bro, what the fuck?
So good. So good.
Bro.
Dude.
Dude, give me my... Bro, that's fucked up. No, genuinely. Look at what I fucking wrote on the fucking... Ilya's orange juice. You...
No. No, no, no. No. It's a little bit. Yes. Not that one, no. Taylor! Yeah. Quickly! Hurry, emergency! I'm not dead, but it's emergency, quick! Oh, happy birthday, you dumbass. Taylor! Hurry! Happy birthday!
Oh my god!
What'd you wish for?
Happiness.
You're not supposed to say.
Oh.
Now you're not gonna just sad the next year. Does anybody remember this? There used to be a commercial that used to play like 10 years ago, and it was for a security system. And once the house was like secured, there would be these blue lights that would go around the house to like secure it. Does anybody remember this commercial, or am I crazy? Check this out. Dreams come true. I'm gonna have blue all over my wall soon. And the blue will for sure cover everything?
The blue for sure will cover everything.
Okay, thank you. Guys, this is it. Watch.
When you've got ADT...
Yes! That's what I'm talking about!
You motherfucker, I died in Call of Duty! Damn it! Get the fuck away from me!
I'm sorry, I didn't know it'd fucking work. I'm just sitting in bed right now. And Natalie's foot like grazes. Natalie's foot like grazes against mine. And I go, what the fuck? And then she goes, She lets out a moan. So fucking weird. What's going on?
All right, guys, getting ready for prom. Come in, Nat. Whoa. She's gorgeous.
Hey guys, I realize I don't exclusively post stuff on Snapchat here. So from now on, this is gonna be an OnlyFans for Natalie. We're going to post once every 3 days, so get ready.
This is another thing I bought because of TikTok. Look at this piggy bank.
Hello.
It's kind of slow, but...
If anyone is wondering what productive thing I've done today, make sure to show them this.
I bought something new so I could play with myself. I know it sounds bizarre, but look at this.
Guys, look at this. Taylor made this. That's incredible.
So this is perfect if you love tennis and you're extremely lonely. You know what else would be cool? Just somebody to play tennis with.
Here goes Natalie. Wow. Now that is a content creator. Here, let's see what else she's gonna do. Oh, another one. Oh, shit. Wow, that was amazing. Let me just confront her.
You want another one?
Natalie, you're killing it. Okay, remember that puppy that we fostered, Iron Man? She's coming back right now for a play date, for like a day to hang out with us. And I'm really excited to see if she remembers me.
What? Something's moving in the bushes.
Bullshit.
I swear to God.
Guys, look at this. Oh, sorry. Massive. It's like a full-on dog. Matt, bite your bottom lip and say the word "oh" really slow.
Oh.
It's supposed to be like sexy, but like you made that seem like really lame. Guys, look, it looks like I'm going to a wedding.
Please, I'll beg. I will literally do anything. You can handcuff me, fucking tie me up.
Are you? Corinna, your boyfriend's outside. Ex-boyfriend. My best friend.
He's fucking your assistant.
No. Wow, I've never been this close. That is crazy.
Who?
Oh my god. He's beautiful.
Wink if more than four.
Oh. Ooh. I fucking knew it. I knew it wasn't one bite. Guys, look at this. We just found this owl. And I'm gonna ask him, hey, be honest, how many fucking licks does it take?
Holy shit, I just realized. He's probably just trying to get home.
That must be it. He needs Harry.
She has a letter. Go. Bye.
Look at this shit.
I'm breaking up.
Oh, would it be too windy? You really kind of.
Oh, what are you doing with the beard?
Oh, hold up.
Oh, wait.
Oh, he did it.
No.
Oh, stop.
Wait, no.
Smells like a hangover.
It looks like bubble gums.
Nobody asked for your opinion.
I made a filter.
A couple weeks ago, I did this thing with SpongeBob and the entire cast for Nickelodeon, and I recorded some of it on my phone. This is me with the cast of SpongeBob. I don't know why, but it was like one of the most exciting things I've ever done.
Hi, SpongeBob.
I'm Willie, to say hello to Dave and Adobrik.
Hi, Sandy.
Andy. Are you Dirty Dan, David?
Hi, Patrick.
Hi, David. Who are you calling, Pinhead?
One eternity later.
How you doing, Squidward?
Ciao.
And Mr. Krabs, how are you doing?
I'm fine. Who's David Dobrik?
You know this pizza shop I always wear? Look at this, I'm on their wall. That's like really cool.
Hell yeah, that's me and some pizza.
Everyone got to sign theirs, so I said, love you, Joe Peeps. Natalie and I hooked up in your bathroom. She signed hers saying, you know, no, he didn't.
But thankfully I had one more. Yes, we did. Throw it up and say pepperoni.
Pepperoni.
Oh wow, that's pretty good actually.
Guys, remember that throwback commercial, the security commercial I was talking about a couple days ago? My buddy Matthew edited my very own little commercial. So here, look at this.
I got that security system I was talking about. Watch this.
Army
day. Boom.
Now.
Holy shit. Come on, you gotta pretend, bro. It's gonna be edited later.
Ilya. I got a new mask. What do you think?
Oh my fucking god.
That's fucking terrifying.
What?
Should we get an RV tomorrow?
I'm not leaving.
Oh my god, dude. Say it louder.
I'm not leaving.
Say it fucking louder.
I'm not fucking leaving. Guys, I got one of these human slingshot things. We used it for, I literally think like a minute and Natalie just ate shit.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, but seriously, Suspicious Antwerp has a brand new collection. As you can see, it's incredible merch. And you guys can get it now by swiping up. Swipe up.
Ilya and I play video games with our hometown friends basically every night. And today, he flew back without telling any of them. And he plugged in his Xbox inside their living room without them knowing. And then mid-game, they came downstairs to see that Ilya was there.
You call me a fucking idiot? No, John, come downstairs and say that shit to my face. John, come downstairs and say that shit to my face! What's up, bitch?
David, please, God damn it, fucking shit. Fucker, go away.
What are
go
you missing?
I don't know if she's taking pictures. Oh, shit, fuck.
I'm gonna go on your stories and I'm gonna delete it myself.
No, you can't delete
yes,
this. You look cute.
It's cute. Okay, I've gotten a new vantage point now. I'm pretty sure she's just taking pictures.
Please, fuck.
I don't know if she sees me. Okay. I feel like she sees me. She definitely sees me.
On cool sunset. Holy shit. That's actually really pretty. And I'm currently at my hometown friend's house.
Sorry, I'm late. Fuck, I took a seat. I had to pick something up on the way.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry, dude.
It's alright.
That's totally my bad.
25!
Oh, holy shit!
Whoa, what is that?
It's fire.
But what is it?
It's two thin creased slices.
Thin creased?
Yeah.
Oh, two thin crusts?
On top of each other.
What the fuck? So you have the regular thin crust here. Then you got the thin crust on thin crust. And then right here, the Chicago deep dish. Okay. Ilya, if he doesn't, Ilya, if he doesn't want to kiss you, she can't.
He wants to kiss me. He's gotta kiss me. John, give me a fucking kiss.
John, if you don't want to do it, you can just say no.
No.
Oh, he said no. He said no.
Yes.
Oh, he said yes.
Ilya, no. Where are you? I'm gonna kiss you.
I didn't know you could actually play piano.
How the fuck do you do that?